Today I will explain what is the difference between 220 volt and 440 volt. This is related to AC supply given to houses. This voltage will depend upon different countries. In India, it is 220 volt and 440 volt. Here I have shown one three-phase supply. This is actually secondary of the transformer in substation. From there four wires are coming, line A, line B, line C and neutral. In our houses, we get supply from line to neutral. It can be line A or line B or line C. Here in house 2, we are getting supply from line B and neutral. Similarly, C will go to some third house. They will distribute such that load is equal and balanced. Now, voltage between line to neutral is called the phase voltage, VP. And voltage between line to line is called line voltage. Suppose phase voltage is 220 volt, what we get in our house. Then line voltage will be root 3 times more than phase voltage. So if 220 volt phase voltage is multiplied by root 3, we get 380 volt, that is line to line voltage. So if phase voltage means one line and neutral is 220 volt, then line to line voltage will be 380 volt. If this phase voltage is 230, line to line you will get 400 volt. Similarly, if this phase voltage is 254 volt, line to line voltage is 440 volt. This phase voltage will change. It may be less than 220 also, maybe 220, maybe 230, maybe 254. So line to line voltage may be less than 330, 380, 400 or 440. That is what we have seen in many transformer board. In the lane you will see 440 volt danger, that is this voltage. Because if we put our finger like this, we get shock of 440 volt. So they write. But you get 220 volt line to neutral voltage. But suppose in some houses you have a motor which is three phase. For example, pumping water that requires three phase. So they get all three phases and neutral also. Today we will close here itself.